I ran the samples I collected so far. The soil sample results are in line with what would be expected in this type of environment. The samples from the above-ground structures, though, I tried dating them, but the results just don't make sense. None of the typical molecular markers are present. These walls could have been made 10,000 years ago or yesterday. I could try to estimate an age based on erosion and plant growth, but I'm not sure that would make sense given how weird everything else.
I think you.
This body replication technology is proof of just how vital this expedition is. We may not know how it works and what its limitations are, but the technology itself isn't even what really matters. What matters is to expand our imagination, to realize that other futures are possible. I'm glad you see it that way too, 1K. After all, the world is better with you in it, isn't it?